is basically a junior clift, made by Lift World Limited. And this doesn't actually look that good. Let's see if we go anywhere. Oh no. It's shaky. Oh, thank you for providing instructions. First floor. How does that look like three doors? And yeah, we don't need to worry about that. I wonder why this is in bad condition. It's a generic. Oh, and it's being turned by Amco. Oh well, at least this it has kind of has three doors, because that wasn't actually a good chin, that's it.